Hello everyone, this is Kieran and welcome to this week's My Top 5s in Grandmums, Akkas and Pannas from Instagram this week. Please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. Number 5 this week comes from an amazing, talented street player from Japan, Am05. You may have seen her, Panna Elias Tilardi, with amazing skill, but she's just coming up with some great stuff. Her skill level's constantly improving, really good to watch, really inspiring. Number 4 this week is about respect. Cipriano here, his kid's disrespectful to him, so he teaches him about respect quickly. You know, don't be respectful in the cage. Number 3 is from Ori Stockbrooms, member of Street Kings. Absolute fantastic Akka here. Disguises it so well on that side, you can't even see it, you admit it, but it's so clean. As always, there'll be links to everyone's channels in the description, please go check them out. Number 2 this week is Rafael Spajic. He featured last week, but he's been doing his daily videos every day, posting a new trick or a new skill, and they're really good to watch. Please go check them out. So as you can see, he's also showing his learning process as well, which is really good. This is a new Akka he's trying to learn. It's a new Akka he's trying to learn, and it's good to see him just showing the process as well as what he does. Number 1 this week, Street Kings Soccer Academy, and it's great to see the work they're doing with these young talented players developing their skill sets. Thank you for watching this week. Please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. Be back next week with more my top 5s from Instagram this week.